to disable caps lock on an iPad, open Settings, tap General, then Keyboard. In Keyboard Settings, locate the All Keyboard section and tap the switch beside the Enable Caps Lock option to off. Finally, tap General to return to the previous screen, then quit Settings.